As the ruling APC prepares for a crucial fence-bending meeting with the Senate caucus tomorrow, President Muhammadu Buhari holds a closed-door meeting with Senate President Bukola Saraki and the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Yakubu Dogara. We will find out what they discuss. President Buhari, confident, will be here on the program. In Ekiti State again, as Governor Ayodele Fayose raises alarm over a possible move by former Governor Kayode Fayemi to unseat him, the minister says that is not true. That's our focus on the program. Many thanks for joining in, everyone. This is Politics Today Live on Channels Television. I'm Shewa Kimbaloye in Lagos. Well, now everyone, brace up and let's get talking on the latest political stories that we're following on the program. Well, the politics of Ekiti State is heating up once again. This time, Governor Ayodele Fayose has raised an alarm over what he says is the plan of a former governor, his predecessor, Mr. Kayode Fayemi, to unseat him through the back door. Governor Fayose held a press conference earlier today in Adoekiti, the capital of Ekiti State, and these are his concerns.
And you recall that there was a major release by the international community adjudging the election to be free and fair. Not only that, the election was recommended for subsequent elections in 2015. If Governor Fayose could say on the pages of the newspaper and interviews that there was an unfinished business about the 2014 general election 3 years ago, plus all the name droppings claiming that he's got three justices of the Supreme Court newly appointed on his side, and they're just putting pressure on the new CJN. They have concluded plans to go to court to reverse my election. I'm sure we have noblemen at the Supreme Court who will not allow their image to be smeared. Nigeria is bigger than all of us. The APC-led federal government cannot win every state and cannot win in all states. In a democracy, majority will have their way, minority will have their say. I want to say very clearly that we will not allow this democracy to be destroyed. We will resist every attempt to bastardize it.
Governor Ayodele Fayose concerns about plans, as he said, from Governor Kayode Fayemi. But well, the minister, as he is currently serving as in the Ministry of Mines and Steel, has denied the claims of Mr. Ayodele Fayose and some of the accusations. His advisor on media, Mr. Yinka Oyebode, has debunked the claims made by the PDP governors from chairman.
He said the honorable minister has approached the court, the Supreme Court, for reversal. I'm not aware of that. But I know that he makes wide allegations. They have been able to substantiate it. So I'm not going to react to this. I'm not going to defy kind of thoughts and information with any reaction. So for me, no comment.
As an advisor to former governor of Ekiti State, Kayode Fayemi. Well, we'll surely keep tabs on the situation in that state. Perhaps tomorrow, get deeper into those accusations and the matter there in Ekiti State.